a suggestion.
But in her absence,
Europe,
I will play Irene. So let's see. It's the holiday time is here, and yeah, I know, sad as it is. There were probably holidays in your past, right? And probably surprising, something crazy once happened at a holiday, or you got a weird gift. Think for a moment. Something surprising, interesting from a past holiday. When you're ready, you can tell me about it.
Holiday gift?
Yeah.
Lincoln Logs.
Lincoln Logs. Thank you. Lincoln Logs. And how did you feel when you got those Lincoln Logs?
I felt it was challenge me spatially and theoretically.
That's a great idea. How old were you at this time? How old were you when you received these?
Probably five
last
or six.
Last year.
Thank you. So Lincoln Logs.
Yeah. If I'd been younger, I would have eaten them.
Yes, indeed. They're tasty.
Jeffrey Sweet.
Jeffrey Sweet.
Jeffrey Sweet. Merry Christmas, kids. I got you Taft tubs. Taft tubs. They're big enough to fit 300-400-pound presidents. Don't all unwrap them all at once. There you go.
Diplomacy foe. love this cloud. This isn't your first time here, I can tell that.
No, I come here like every week.
Oh, that's okay. Yeah, it's my first time. Came with my friend Sue.
Oh.
Yeah. She's kind of shy.
Hey, boy. You left your drink on the bar.
Doesn't seem that shy tonight.
Yeah. Hey.
Hey, Sue.
I'm out here too.
I can see that.
You two have a really fucked up friendship.
You're so cool. You're so cool. You're so cool.
I'm not okay with this. I'm not cool with this.
Okay, but I saw him first. Okay, so. Girlfriend to girlfriend?
You were walking in front of me inside the club.
And I saw him first.
He smiled at me. Did you not smile?
No, I didn't. Okay,
so he smiled at me. It doesn't matter if he smiled at you, okay? I saw him first. So I.
There's some gray area to the rules that we set up. Page 30 fucking 2 says that if the
Yes, says that the person smiles at you after they smile at me, that means they want you. No, I'm not going with page 32. No.
You can't just rewrite the book.
You can rewrite the book.
Fine.
Okay?
Fine.
So is
yours.
Fine.
Here you go. Here's Sue. Enjoy her. She's a book rewriter.
I won't deny you this. There are miracles. Miracles are real. There are miracles, absolutely. I think, how many times in your life were you this close to getting hit by a car, but you weren't?
This is your first accident, isn't it?
Yeah.
I know!
Thank you. training me for the Taft tubs. I thought I would.
Came in handy.
This was not the Christmas that we thought we were giving the family. And it's.
People die, Dad.
You gotta take what you get.
People die every day of the year.
People die every day of the year.
Every day of the year.
Yes. You know, and it's just a passing. It's no big deal.
You know, my grandmother died just the day after Christmas. December 26th.
We know the day after Christmas.
Yes.
Sweet and low.
or sugar or raw sugar or the old saccharin that's pink.
You don't have to tell her, she knows.
Or outlawed.
She knows. You're raw sugar, aren't you?
See, I know a lot about you.
Sue.
Seem to know a lot about him. Pretty instinctual there. Pretty connected.
And I know a lot about him, too.
Okay, Dad, I didn't expect you this early in the morning.
Hello, Mr. Swiggins.
Hey, Mr. Swiggins.
Coffee Swiggins, Mr.?
Black.
I know how you take it.
Black coffee guy? Your dad's a black coffee guy?
I know. This is Mr. Greg. Swiggins? This is Alice's boyfriend.
That's true, Mr. Swiggins. I'm so glad for you to meet my new friend.
Oh. Gertrude.
Let's go. Oh, I'll let you have some time with your dad. We're gonna go
so good. You guys are so good. We'll get together later.
We'll be. We're not gonna.
Not
go
sure
anywhere.
We will, but. You really enjoyed your chemistry class.
Nice to have your early morning good.
I'll get some plates for the time.
Please, you can't leave me alone.
I really prefer to leave you alone.
But you can't leave me alone. He's going to grill me.
I can hear you. And I am going to grill you.
That's okay. I am totally grillable. I have nothing ungrillable.
I got a new light. A very, very hot light. And you will tell me the truth.
This is going to be the worst Christmas I ever had.
We're going to go to the cabin.
We are. Guys! How'd you like to spend Christmas in the cabin?
I'm starting to feel really bad for Sue.
I'm starting to feel really bad I ever went to that bar.
And that's our first set.
Barger.
Isaac Rodriguez.
Christine.